The realest thing that you could do was just put a drum beat with nothing but a drum beat. And also loud, you know. And so we wanted guitars because we used to always scratch guitars, but not scratch guitar riffs, just the noise. You know, that whole, you know, you cut the beat and you give it dynamics. And that was a loud.